No, there are no juries in custody cases. In New York State, the custody matters are decided either by a family court judge or a custodial referee.